Now.
Hit it. Yes.
Ooh, welcome back, like subscribe.
Like and subscribe to your friends.
So you ever play some House of the Dead?
House of the Dead Overkill.
Overkill. Charlie Billy Bice. With some zapper guns, not real guns. Oh shit. Oh shit. Sorry, I messed this all up. It's okay.
Sounds really good. Where are you getting the audio? Through the headphones?
Oh, I don't know. No clue. There we go.
The House of the Dead.
House of the Dead.
House of the Dead.
Overkill.
So how do I shoot? I princess persist.
This is a button. This is a button. I'm not too sure. But you should probably have your strap on in case you gotta do crazy stuff, because you gotta do karate chops and shit in the gang.
You cannot.
You don't have a wristband thing?
No.
You don't have a wristband on?
No. That's fine.
I didn't have a wristband. Take it off. That's crazy. Oh, man, the button will always look at the screen forever. Yes, make sure you're fully avoiding the thing. Using nunchuck wristers. Yes, make sure.
Okay.
You don't kill nobody with the nunchucks.
Sega!
Let's tech!
Japan.
No, my miss. The capability to
so.
More weapons than are required.
So.
Any exit, but is required. Twizzlers, get in here!
They're called strippers.
My heart, my nose, I'm about to explode.
In the House of the Dead.
Lock and load, motherfuckers.
Lock and load.
You know what? It was some motherfucker.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna say that a lot in this game. This is not like Samuel L. Jackson.
It's gonna get us blocked.
You're awesome, motherfucker.
Oh, dude. I think my heart.
Oh, so
it does take us.
Fuck you.
Why did he do that?
Because he says so much in this game. Alright. No story
matches.
Very well.
He's on.
Legal man.
This presentation is rated restricted access.
Good night, Lotto.
What the heck?
What's
the
up, motherfucker?
As adversaries.
What the fuck? 50 Cent and Eminem.
The monster made them allies.
Maybe Samuel Jackson.
A secret agent. Immaculate. Intelligent.
That's pretty much
a rookie. Yeah, they call him Only G. His identity? A mystery.
G.
You ever gonna tell me what that fucking G stands for?
No. A Playboy cop. Isaac Washington. Make him mad, and he'll rip your balls off.
I'm gonna rip your motherfucking balls off.
What?
Tonight, these unlikely allies will confront Terror Moonfowl in the blood so Papa's Palace of Pain. Be a courteous guest.
What are we doing?
You just shoot all the zombies?
By tomorrow morning, I'll have my motherfucking revenge. Papa.
Jesus stop Satan, will be dead. If we don't stop this mutant outbreak by tomorrow morning, we'll all be dead.
I think I agree with all
this. Because your visit will be your last. Papa's Palace of Pain.
They advertise Papa's Palace of Pain a lot right here in this intro. Mm-hmm. It's like, there's no merch about it. What the fuck? I need a shirt.
Let's make it.
I need a shirt.
We should make it.
Papa's Palace of Pain.
Write it down.
Shit, man. Best I think I snuck at that bitch.
They're about to punch you, shoot their arm, and not get back. Okay? No. If you can. Let's go. I got it, cool. It's okay. The whole point of that one was, look at the health. See the health? Alright, you got it. That was good. Some part of those cuts like they put here, like that, are just shoot a little ball. Look, I got it popped out that corner. Got it. Man, like, subscribe, what's up?
What's up to all your friends over here?
Statistic crime lord, master. Sorry, try mid by Spadance on Rampage. Darling
Jasper. House of the Dark,
like, subscribe, try to get 500 subs for my birthday.
Comment if you like Papa Caesar. I test subject at the hospital. Drop a like. Progress.
You've done very well, my boy. We shall celebrate this tonight with takeout. A brilliant mind. With a broken
Harry Potter.
That's Stinky Funky Man for his midgets.
It literally is. Oh my god.
You are raised tall.
He's in the Epstein tunnel. On Oprah's house. You put
that cripple. Somebody said hi.
I know. It's a, well, hello, champs.
up? Say what's chat up? To hello. I mean, hello to the
next
chat.
Next time you speak, turn to zero.
What are they saying? Oh, I'm glad you're here.
Nobody threatens Varlock.
The old habit sacrifice.
Look at their face. What?
Freeze, bitches.
What? Was he good enough to the syringe?
They are definitely not recommended for the squeamish or the easily offended.
Oh, he injected himself with a sperm, it looked like.
Jasper. You gotta shoot him in the face.
Those are some long ass arms.
I know, we gotta shoot him in the face.
So we have to shoot him in the face.
That's what they're telling you, his weak spot. His fucking face. That's not pretty obvious, right? Oh shit.
I mean, that's his weak spot.
If you got to your last two bullets on the side, you reload automatically. Let me reload faster.
You just said that that's his weak spot. Hey. The head is everybody's weak spot.
Exactly.
The face.
Keep telling you find look for the health shit, but it's so hard to catch them.
Well,
look, there's a box like this big, and you see them, they're gone.
Betrayed.
Tell my sister.
And his brain multiplied.
How do you say that shit without moving your lips?
Is zero people watching?
You see this shit?
An act of mercy.
It hurts so much.
I can help ease the pain.
No, you can't fucking not. Shoot the motherfucker.
Don't you do tat. That's what I am going to fucking do.
You know, shut the fuck up and shoot. Shit.
Happy now? Mm-hmm. Fuckwit.
You fucking bastard! You killed my brother!
You're his sister? You're his sister?
Harlan Guns, a doting sibling to a crippled brother, forced into a life of vice. Now she's filled with a primal hunger for revenge. Mankind's last hope now rests on the shoulders of two men.
Caesar's heading to the hospital. We gotta stop that asshole before he gets there.
Caesar, right.
Don't disrespect my wheels. She's my pride and joy.
On the gun, I mean,
you hold back a moment.
We'll take my car.
The plantation house has claimed its victims, but with Papa Caesar on the loose, nobody is safe.
You died trying to stop Caesar. I won't rest until I've shot his fucking guts over half the county.
Least of all, Tim.
Barla guns.
I put zapper guns. I think we're just like, oh. Oh, we did good though. See, I got. See, we got 8 of the 10 ghost.
You got 8 of them.
No, no, this is. Those are for us. We got the 2 things on there. We didn't get the. We didn't save any of the civilians. But, shit, I gotta see. You did good. See, your accuracy was better than mine.
That's good.
Shots fired at 1,000, you did 762. I had 83 kills, you had 76.
I had 5 headshots.
I had 15 headshots. Best combo was 2, yours was 3.
Oh, with the kills.
Your gorgasm was 0 seconds. My gorgasm was 0. How the fuck is a gorgasm? I don't know gorgasm. Let's do this.
What does gorgasm mean?
I don't know. Maybe it's like something got special moves or some shit. Let's do this.
The problem is that we caused so much gore that we made everybody
have an orgasm or yeah. Orgasm with the mouth was puking and stuff.
Gorgasm.
I'm trying to confuse.
Oh, I guess it's me.
Oh, then you put extra mutants too.
His identity a mystery. You ever going to tell anybody the fucking cheese stand? No.
I'll see that eventually get like we got handguns. Yeah, like we have to get different weapons and shit. Oh, we go to gunshot. We have $500, so we can go home. 1,800 for a shotgun, 65 for an automatic shotgun. SMG, okay. We get some money, bro. Purchase upgrade, we upgraded, bitch. Go down and shoot player 2.
No.
Shoot player 2 so we can start the game, bro. I'm gonna shoot trigger. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna shoot it again. There we go. Sorry, he was weird. So tell us the story now.
It's got all the worms on the floor.
Well, they clean them. They're dirty anyway, so they come off the ground.
Damn, those twisters are eternal.
Yeah, so that's why you buy them. A 5-pound bag over 225.
Washington and his associate are on their way.
Tonight, you have been admitted to Bayou County General.
Rest assured, Clement. I have a plan which will eliminate both of them and any evidence of our work here.
Your symptoms? Cold sweats, irregular heartbeat, anxiety. The diagnosis? Bleeding heart that cuts like a scalpel to the heart. There is only one cure. A white hot bullet to the brain. Ballistic product. Collect your point blank prescription.
Like, every level's got an episode of a TV show.
I can see. So far,
time for some aggressive surgery.
Ghost call to the left. save the mofo. Man, we actually saved him.
Fuck, man! Not another elevator! Not after that last one!
Thank you.
Shoot her in the crotch or shoot her in the head?
Weak spots, vagina and the brain.
Oh, I hit nothing yet.
Thank you.
Face of my last hit of hell.
I was hitting her. We got her.
Are you gonna answer that? That's not my fault. An unexpected comment.
We got the wailing woman.
The bitch is ringing.
Woman.
So the bitch is ringing.
No motherfucking way, man. I manicured only yesterday.
You manicured.
What if I fucking
do? Stomach.
These ain't going inside that bitch. No finger fucking way.
The big ass fuck.
Yeah, he's put it up to his
behind. Depravity.
It's for you.
Yo.
Isaac, darling.
Papa strikes again.
As you well know, Isaac. I enjoy
it. It looks like he has his ass in front of his
Chinese
fucking
dinner, you know,
body. You see it?
The sweet and the sour.
He has an ass crotch.
Expanding on that amount.
Crotch ass.
Smiling tonight. That's the sweet. As you scream for your fucking life. Of course, that's the sour.
Ciao.
Mad motherfucker.
Shit! The place is wide as a book!
We're not dead yet, detective!
Yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here!
A garlic cat humping a hot steel
car. Is that garlic one?
Hey, you! Chalk it
down! Just
a seductive she-devil leading a pair of pigs on a roaring rampage of revenge.
You see it all through this thing? Oh, we got some money now, bro.
Look at my accuracy.
Yeah, that's amazing.
115 kills, yet you got more points.
Because that's got trouble with skulls.
Oh, it's because you got more headshots.
That and brains.
We got what?
The brains, the gold brains.
We got ready to see.
Yeah.
My accuracy is pretty good.
That's good though, pretty good. That's just a little harder. Okay. 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 Oh, high school is fine.
Do you remember the last time when you accidentally put a G instead of a T? On the live? Okay.
Where's that at? Oh, look at me. Up there. Up there too, also. And down there too. One time you won't see it at all.
This presentation is rated restricted access.
That's how it would sound, right? Kind of like that, like that, like that.
Carmen.
They call him Onoshi. His identity.
There's one more for this one.
This one's good.
No, it's been 42 minutes. This one put us over an hour. This one's really good one too.
Is that a clown?
Yeah, we're shooting a clown.
Like the, yeah.
Like
in a car.
We're basically going
to at a freak show. We're going to a freak show.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
Oh, a gunshot.
Let's do this. Hey, I want to buy a gunshot too.
Look, I buy a gun, we both get them.
Okay.
We got our cash. So right now we have $3,900. No. Back. Actually, we're trying to get the shooting and the shotgun. I got an only for a shotgun too. Sounds great for me. Okay too. Ooh, yeah, machine gun.
This presentation is rated restricted access.
For asshole only.
Triple X.
Eating him alive. More mutants?
No shit, Sherlock.
If you're both finished admiring each other's dicks, can I remind you we have a fucking mass murdering psychopath son of a bitch to catch?
You wait there, woman. Agent Gwendolyn and me are gonna check this shit out.
Agent Gwendolyn and me.
Motherfuck! What does a brother have to do to pacify a bitch? I'm telling you, G, I've tried my best with her. God be my witness. I have shown respect, charm, under fucking standing. But that is the last fucking straw.
Ladies and gentlemen, the infinite tact of Isaac Washington. You do. Truly, you do. Use your tongue better than a $30 hooker. And man, can I say from the bottom of my heart, you are a shining example to all of us. Mankind, I mean.
Don't make me hit you again.
Carney, a thousand tiny fingers clawing at your spine.
Why were at the Carney? They just talked about stupid shit with Varla. Gods! Jesus!
Well, we saw the dead body. That's what we're going to Carney. Look.
Oh, okay, so that's it. Here, it's because I think the sensor is just like not liking it right now.
It's up there. Yeah, because I'm really close to it.
Wrong way!
Because of it, like,
already killed you?
Pretty good.
This asshole's mine.
What's going on here? There's a name for that.
It should be Otterhead.
Sebastian. Oh, so we need to shoot Sebastian. Nigel is just
here dumb. He comes. Aim for the little one. He's getting too close. It's still alive. So now we're stuck out here in the ass end of nowhere with no ride and motherfucking Papa Caesar on a train to fuck knows where by now. And where the fuck are you going? Don't make me go calling your stupid ass name. Washington, a man driving a car with his own choice of music is one of the finest experiences he can have in an automobile. You call this an automobile? Music, man, motor, isolated from the outside world. Music making you nod your head with every beat while the outside's just passing you by. You know where I'm coming from? If I did, that's not the type of shit I shit. Well, how do you mean? A brother cannot be asked to relay his personal affiliation to his music before knowing he can trust that motherfucker. These things take time. Here I am teamed up with a partner I don't even fucking need, forced to sit in the motherfucking passenger seat, which I have not fucking done since I was a kid, while he goes all soft talking about his feelings for his motherfucking tunes. Shit, just play your fucking music. What the fuck?
I was listening to that.
You fucking think because you scored us this fucking popsicle ride, you can play that shit?
Hey, 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 that there is country western's finest.
You are one fucked up fuck. You know that? That's offensive shit you're playing me.
You ever thought of therapy?
What the fuck for?
All you do is get pissed off at and with just about anything and anyone. I'm attempting conversation here with you.
Conver-fucking-sation?
Yes, conver-motherfucking-sation. But you know what? I'm gonna shut up. You play your music, you play it your way, and I will just drive.
Can I drive?
No.
Can I have a lollipop?
Yes.
What the fuck?
You know, I'll just carry their cassettes so you can just play them. Is that what people used to do back in the day?
Mm-hmm.
Carry their cassettes everywhere so they can just spontaneously pop them in?
Shoot 50 mutants on the head.
Damn, look at my accuracy.
Hit Carney. Well, look at mine. Look at the shots I fired. I got one more healing you. I shot those fires. Player deaths, we both died twice. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Tell all your friends.